Hey guys, so one of my favorite trends these days is wearing lingerie as outdoor clothing, like over a t-shirt or just like with outside type clothes, especially the trend of kind of adding like belts and like chains and like punky accessories to really dainty, lacy pieces. I feel like I see a lot of this on like Instagram and Depop and places, and I really like it, so I'm gonna show you the clothing items that I have that could work for this type of look, and we'll see what we can do. Before I do every video, when I think of an idea, I search keywords on YouTube to see if that video has already been done or overdone. And with this one, I found a girl, I think her name was Jade. I'll link her video below, and she basically did this video about wearing lingerie items as normal clothes, and she would kind of mix them in a really, really like beautiful, elegant, classy looking, but you know, classy, sexy looking way. She's so gorgeous. This girl talked about how wearing lingerie as clothing outside the house is not asking for it. It's something that us as females and female passing people should be allowed to wear and feel comfortable, and we have to look out for ourselves at the end of the day, because there are a lot of creeps out there, and you know, there's a time and a place for this type of clothing, unfortunately, even though there shouldn't be. Like, we should be allowed to wear it wherever we want and whenever we want, but the world just works in shitty ways sometimes, so yeah. Maybe don't show up at your dad's Christmas party wearing these looks. Or do, you know, whatever you want. Honestly, these are good for parties, bars, maybe casual days out, depending on who you're with and what the vibe is. Maybe save it for something like that instead of your niece's middle school graduation. Anyways, let's get on with it. So I've talked about this piece before in one of my earlier thrift hauls on this channel. What? I altered it. So I took the sides in and I sewed them. It was just looking a little too, like, it was cut really close to the armpit, and I don't really like that look or that feel for comfort because I'm a sweaty boy. So I sewed it so it goes down lots of armpit room. Let's see what I can do with this. I basically paired the lingerie piece with a white little crop t-shirt underneath and these, like, I don't know what they're called. They're spandex biker shorts, I guess is what they're called. They have a little lace at the bottom, which kind of complements the lace that's already on the lingerie and kind of blends in with it. This lingerie is pretty sheer, so I had to wear something underneath, so I just went with something that was pretty similar to the piece already. And then I just added all sorts of silver necklaces, some rings. I used this barbed wire necklace as a bracelet and put this jumbo safety pin in the top just to add something a little extra. To keep the look summer casual, I paired it with these fluffy red platform slip-ons. I believe I got these from AliExpress for pretty cheap. The white top, I believe, is from Walmart. It didn't come like this. I cut it into a crop. The barbed wire bracelet slash necklace I got from Depop. The necklace with the zipper on it is from Hot Topic. And the lock necklace is from eBay. And the little safety pin earring that I added, even though it's not really visible under my hair, which is always like out like this, I believe I got that on Etsy. So this lingerie piece I got from Depop. It was originally Victoria's Secret, I believe. I've actually worn this exact outfit before out to a bar, but actually without even the white top underneath. I just wore these army pants and this lingerie top, but I actually like it with the white shirt underneath. I feel like it really makes the piece pop a lot more. And this is a little bit more of a modest look, so with the shirt underneath, I feel like I could wear this during the daytime or something. I just added this little safety pin and this same necklace that I was wearing earlier. I'm just using as a little chain on my pants. And these shoes I also got from Depop, but they are a YRU platform shoes. I forget the exact name of this shoe, but it is just a super high white platform sneaker. I got these for like $35 used. I think new ones on the website are like $110 or something, so that's a steal. Even though I haven't really worn them outside yet, but still. I absolutely love this outfit. I feel very hip-hop, very cool. Very like a don't fuck with me type vibe. And I'm really into it, so yeah. So this outfit is probably my favorite one that I've done so far. If you've seen my last thrift haul, you've seen this lingerie piece before. It's just this blue thing that's like a little dress. I paired it with this yellow schoolgirl looking skirt from Dolls Kill, and then I did the same thing with the chain, and I thought this look could use a jacket just in case I got cold, even though, let's be real, it's really hot in here. It's summertime, but I thought this look could use a jacket. And if you've seen my last thrift haul, you've seen this little cropped black denim jacket before, and I thought I could use a patch on the back. So I took an old shirt that had a design that I really liked, and I cut it out and sewed it on the back to make a whole fresh and fun new jacket. And it turns out that the blue thing that I used on the back actually matches the lingerie, which I didn't even plan somehow, but it matches. And now I have a cool and fresh new jacket. And I think this outfit really tied itself together well. And I just paired it with some simple combat boots. So this white lacy robe, I think I got from like one of those cheap clothing websites like Shein or Romwe or something. And it originally had just tight normal sleeves. And I ordered some white lace fabric from Amazon, and somehow figured out how to turn them into bell sleeves. And yeah, I think they look a lot better, a lot more elegant and fun as bell sleeves. I basically just got rid of the little ribbon thingy, which I actually learned I had to cut off. It wasn't just gonna be able to be pulled out. And replaced it with a cool punk looking belt with rings on it. I think I got that from Hot Topic. And just paired it with some ripped jeans and a crop top that I've had for ages, and some tall goth boots, and called that a look. This was the most difficult look to film simply because my cats would not stop attacking the robe. They just seemed to think that the robe was the most fun thing for them to climb on, and they would not leave me alone while I was wearing that. Okay, I hope you all enjoyed this video. I like to do fashion stuff, so subscribe if you like that type of content. Leave me a comment, tell me what your favorite look was, if you would wear any of these out. Yeah, let me know. Okay.